So the grand jury in Ferguson has come up with a decision. However, the decision hasn't been released to the public. There's going to be an announcement later tonight. And we're not even sure the announcement is going to include the jury's decision. So that should be an interesting announcement. We'll follow up on this later.